Hi there, I am Mihai, and in this Selenium Toolbox video, we will discover how to configure Microsoft Edge and run the first Selenium test. This third tutorial is about building the Selenium running test environment with Microsoft Edge browser. As you probably know, Edge browser is the new default browser for Windows system, and it gains a lot of popularity between well-known browsers. With this tutorial, I assume that you already followed my previous videos from Selenium Toolbox channel. If this is not the case, for sure you will find detailed information here and you will figure it out how to make it work. Also, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask me and I will try to answer as fast as possible. Now, if you are ready, let's start. The first thing we need to do is to download the latest and suitable version of Edge driver. Open Edge and let's search for Edge driver download. Open the first link. In order to find which of these driver is suitable for your system, we need to do the following. Hit the Windows key and type About. Open the System About page, scroll a bit down and look for OS Build. Remember this number. Based on this OS build, we need to choose the correct driver. Go back to your browser, and in my case, the first option here is the correct one. Save it. Now open the Downloads folder and you will find here the Microsoft WebDriver file. Let's copy this file to our Drivers folder, the place where we keep all our web drivers. With this step, the browser preparation is ready. Next, start Visual Studio and let's go ahead and get a new project set. Click File, New, Project, select a console application project, select where you want to save your project. I will save mine in my C drive, temp folder, and name it Edge Driver Demo. Hit OK to save the project. To get your project working, we need to add the necessary references. Right-click on our project, select Manage NuGet Packages option. Go to Browse tab and let's search for Selenium. Probably the first option in your search list will be the Selenium WebDriver. This is something we need, so hit Install. Now, to be able to run tests with Edge, we need to add, at this step, Microsoft driver. So let's search for Microsoft driver. I've discovered that the easiest way to find it is by typing it in one word. This is the nugget we need to add. As you can see here in the description, Edge driver is used for automating testing of your website with Microsoft Edge and Microsoft WebDriver. We can verify that nuggets were installed correctly by looking for them under the Install tab. With this step, we completed the environment preparation. Now, let's write the test. To make this video easier and faster, and because there are only some small differences that we need to do to the code written before, I will use the same code and make only the necessary adjustments. So, either copy the code from previous written project and do the necessary changes together with me, or you can directly copy it from this video description and follow me to see how we get this working. Select all using Ctrl A and paste the code from previous video or from this video description. Now, what we need to change here? In order to use Edge, we need to change the openqa.selenium.firefox to openqa.selenium.edge. We need to change the namespace. Let's name it Edge Driver Demo. And we also need to change the declaration of the driver and use Edge driver instead of Firefox driver. The final change in order to have this working is to add as parameter for the driver declaration the path where the Microsoft driver was copied before. So I'll copy this path and paste it here between brackets. Now let's make sure you escape all slashes from this path. I explained before that this is something that C# needs. One way to escape them is to duplicate them, like this. But if your path is longer, it might be easier to just use an @ sign in front of your path, like this. Both examples do exactly the same thing. Now, let's save the project and run it for the first time. The driver window will open first, and if everything is configured right, the browser should open and perform the test. Congratulations! You have now your first running test with Microsoft Edge. This was the basic setup, and this is all you need to get Selenium Edge ready to use. The code from this project can be found in the video description, and we will need it as well in the next video where we will see how to use Internet Explorer. If you liked this tutorial, please thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.